Florida Finishing routinely provides commercial and industrial finishing, as well as military and aerospace finishing. Hello, my name is Mark Jones from Florida Finishing, and we provide custom sprayed finishing and decorating. Florida Finishing specializes in EMI RFI shielding. We're able to apply several alloys such as copper, nickel, a hybrid copper silver, and straight silver. The coatings can be applied to a host of substrates from glass-filled nylon to straight ABS plastic. One of our premier products would be CARC, which is a military aerospace coating. CARC is an acronym and it stands for Chemical Agent Release Coating. It's widely used in the military field. We also provide a copper concentrate back to the EMI RFI shielding in the form of a lightning guard on this part. Now, this part is actually able to withstand a direct lightning strike, funnel all the energy down to two grounding straps, and then dissipate that energy through the bottom of the aircraft. This is also another military application. This is a glass-filled nylon substrate with a product called Y2000, manufactured by SprayLat, also an EMI RFI coating. Excellent ohms readings on these. We can, with a 2 mil dry film thickness, we can guarantee less than 2 ohms on when measuring ohms per square inch. It is a sprayed finish. It is not a dipped finish. All the masking is done in-house. We have a highly qualified masking team. We use a combination of digital masking and hard masking, as well as hand masking when we need to. This part is for a robotics company, and they required EMI RFI shielding on one side of this component with no masking, and then on the other side of the component, they required a polyurethane finish with what's commonly known as a spatter texture. This is also a military-grade part. The substrate is glass-filled nylon. The challenge was to provide the customer with EMI RFI shielding that was not visible from the outside of the part. The only way that we could achieve that was to design and mold a hard masking in which the part would fit directly in and the hard masking would protrude through all of the vents. And then when we spray that object, we remove the hard masking, yielding only material on the inside surfaces, and then the shielding is not visible from the outside surface. Florida Finishing also provides commercial and industrial finishing. We mainly shoot polyurethanes. This part was given to us from our customer with just the silver finish on it. We have then added the blue finish and the charcoal finish. We processed that in also water transfer printing, which yielded a carbon fiber look in only the charcoal gray area. Florida Finishing also provides water transfer printing, or also known as hydrographics. It is the ability to decorate a three-dimensional object via water. The way that hydrographics is achieved is that we purchase a film, we float that film onto a heated tank of water. The gelatin carrier erodes away, leaving strictly a solvent-based ink floating on the top of the water. We then push the part into the film, into the liquid, and the water makes the film conform to the geometry of the part. At that point, we rinse the part, degrease it, and then clear coat it, package it, and ship it to you. Hydrographics works on all substrates. I have yet to find a substrate that we cannot put hydrographics on. Another application for hydrographics is taxidermy. This is actually a skull. After the clear coat, the hydrographics is as durable as the finish on your car. Another application for hydrographics is a flexible substrate, something that's very difficult to achieve. This is a paintball mask, very flexible, decorated in multi-cam, which is a very common hydro pattern. This flexible substrate is actually designed as an impact resistant. However, the hydrographics adheres very well to it. And all the parts are clear coated with also a flexible clear coat. Flexible coatings can be used in a variety of applications. We process this steering wheel with a flexible coating as well as a flexible clear coat, and it will withstand all of the rigorous torture that we normally put our steering wheels through. Adjacent to this piece is an airplane window shroud, also decorated in hydrographics. It is a burl wood pattern, very popular. Florida Finishing also provides a host of decorating methods such as screen printing, pad printing, and laser etching. This piece is screen printed. It had to be screen printed in two sections because of the raised geometry on the surface of the part. It's another screen printed piece. This one is a very good example of tight registration. You'll notice that the white border on the outside of the black line is consistent all the way around. Florida Finishing is the premier applicator for EMI RFI shielding. Come see us.
See us and other quality suppliers at d2p.com.